my brother's helping me plant, like, do the water thing, because he's, like, really good at, like, planting stuff, and he knows all about that. So, right over here, we're gonna plant some serrano peppers and some jalapeno peppers. And we're also gonna put some cat grass, aka as catnip. And some cooking cilantro. Frida has been like trying to open that bag all day. Bye. Guys, there is a bunny right there. That is a bunny right there. Sorry about the quality, but that is a bunny. Hi, guy. Okay, I'm trying not to speak too loud because I don't want to spook it. Let's see if we can get a closer shot. Smiley's like, yay. Oh my God, there's two of them. Right here and here. It is mating season. We have had bunnies mate in our yard before, but actually, like, their babies have been here. See this hole right here? This was filled with bunnies, baby bunnies last year. And Smiley tried to dig them up. Because this is what the mama dug, and then she covered it with grass. And it looked, and like, oh my God. Whoa, there's three of them. One there. And then two over here. Look. Smiley's going crazy. She wants to meet the bunnies and probably eat them, but you can't. Look at their little ears. Oh my God. Guys, I can't believe I'm this close. I'm getting closer. And guys, this is how close I am right now to them. I used to be back there, and now I'm here. Oh, that just went into its burrow. Let's see how close we can get. Smiley is freaking out. This is amazing. And that's a big rabbit right there. We are getting so close. Oh my goodness. Look at its little tail. Guys. Look at it right there. And it just scampered in. That is amazing. And we're all the way across the yard. This is amazing. Guys, to witness that experience was, oh my goodness, that was beautiful. And that was not fake, that was real in my yard. And look, I was not kidding when I said, bunnies have, like, grown up here. Like, that is crazy. Guys, if you ever, like, find one of these in the wild, please leave it. And if you have like cats or dogs or anything that could be a predator to them, please don't let them out near it. Because Smiley did dig up one of these, and one of the bunnies did sadly die. But if you like find any one of these, please just leave it alone. Don't do anything to it. It's like if you find a baby bird in a nest. Don't touch it. This is nature working its business, so. Oh, I'm blown away. That was amazing. Hey guys, so I'm on the trampoline right now. And then, I just want to show you some pictures. Because we have had this for a while now. Ever since I was born, I've lived here. And I know some tricks. Fit, and I know a bunch of tricks and flips. So I hope you guys enjoy. And hit me up, send me videos, DM me of like flips that you can do at home. Or at extreme airborne. Or something like that. And never wear jewelry because you can actually hurt yourself. Don't wear jewelry. Or glasses. And have fun. Survival challenges? Hey! Hoppy, hoppy! Guys, right there is where the bunnies work. It's amazing, awesome experience that was. By that amazing, wonderful experience, nature, those bunnies were huge. They're like this big.
Not the head.
Guys, she's just playing right now, but it's so funny. Look, I'm petting her. She's licking me. Then if I go... she does that, and it's really funny. Hey, no, stop. Don't bite that. No, stop. No. Stop. Bad.
We have our ice cream tray here, and I did recently make a peanut butter one, which is right here. Peanut butter. So, what you're gonna wanna do is just, for starting, fill it up with water. About half way. Each of them, about halfway. Right here. Halfway. Like just half filled. So that there's room. And for one of them, I'm gonna get some treats right here. Just plop them in. They'll float. Some of them will float, but then some of them will sink. So you just wanna fill it up so that it touches the top. There we go. And then when they're like gnawing on them, they will get a little snack. It's cool. Okay, that was number one. And then if you guys do have blood, like if you're having like some chicken or like steak or something like that, and there's some extra blood, you can use that for the popsicles. It's called the bloodsicle. And then, if you do have some type of fish, I like calling that the sardini martini. For the dogs. And yeah, look at that. Nice clump. Right there. Oh, that's... You guys have no idea, but that stinks so bad. I feel so bad for my nose, but Smiley loves it. It is one of her all-time favorites. But for me, on the other hand, it's not one of my favorites. Like, if it's fishy, if you like fishy stuff, then buy this. It's like super, like, fishy and, like, salty. There's no added salt. It's just salt from the ocean. Yeah, it's just salt from the ocean. Because salt is bad for dogs. So I don't give her a lot of these, but I only give it to her for a treat. Yeah, so that's the sardini martini. And then one of her favorites all time is peanut butter. Peanut butter is so good for humans and dogs alike, so just get a butter knife right there. And then what you want to do is you just want to take a really, really big clump and just like glob it in right there. Yeah. And it might stick out a bit. And you're going to want to get the silicone molds for your dogs. Like, if you are planning on getting some of these, get the silicone mold so that it's really easy to take out. So, yeah, just stuff it full. Right there. Stuff it full. Yeah. And then you just... In the background, right there, my cat, Frida, right there, is trying to get, and she got in the pantry. Okay, next. So that's the peanut butter cup. My brother in the background. So, I like calling this one, like, the one with the peanut butter cup. Like, you know, like Reese's cups? I like calling it the peanut butter cup. And then, the next one that we're gonna do is with the coconut. Right here. Coconut is super good. Smiley loves it. It's not bad for her. But good coconut. Just drop a couple of those in. Healthy amount. Hey! No! My cat's eating her cat treats, but those were actually dog treats left over. So she can eat those. Okay. Just a little more of those. And Smiley, if you don't have any of these, you can just put normal dog kibble in here, or you can just put, like, just normal ice cubes. They love to gnaw on them. But I like doing this because it gives it an extra meaty flavor. And they love that. So the last one is just, like, normal canned dog food. Because what I like to do with Smiley is mix her kibble with her canned food. And she doesn't like raw food. So, because we tried that. And she doesn't like it, so we're just doing the canned food with the mixed food, with the dry food, and then just get a nice, healthy... healthy portion right there. And then, and I just spilled everything, but that's okay. Yeah, so make sure you don't, like, drop it in. Like, just put it and then, it's like you're putting butter on a piece of toast. Like, that's the gentleness that you want to use. And then you just put it in the freezer. So I'm gonna do that now, and then I will get back to you with the results. Yeah, probably in the next vlog. Okay, so I'm just putting back the ingredients now. And look. Look at where my cat is. She just jumped down. Right here. Here, come outside. Come outside. Come outside. Come on, this way. Come on. Sorry, lighting's not great. Here's Smiley. Chilling on the deck. Come in. Come in. Cutie patootie. Oh, did you have a good time? Hey guys, this is the end of the video. It looks bright out, but it really isn't, and it's like around like I don't know what time it is, but I'm super tired. Did a bunch of things today. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. So yeah, see you in the next one. Bye. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.